and I'm going to check his eyes just to make sure that they're nice and bright. No discharge or anything. Again, make sure they're nice and clear. I'm also going to check the nose just to make sure, again, nice and clear, nothing to be concerned about. And then have a little check of its mucous membranes, make sure they're a nice salmon pink colour, and then there's nothing too concerning inside the mouth there. Boy. And then last on the head, I'm just going to check the ears. Again, no discharge, nothing in the way. Good boy. Nothing in the way there. And the other one as well. Excuse me. Lovely. So next we'll just check down the body. So again, starting with the head. Make sure that we're not feeling any lumps or bumps that shouldn't be there. This is good so far. All good to the shoulders. I'm just going to get him back up because we're going to shake his legs. Get up. Good boy. Good boy. Done, mate. And also just kind of record it. And then I'm stuck in the toes. And same over the side here. And lift it. And nice and clear. So back onto his spine. Reluctant to give me that one. And then just going to check his back end here, make sure we're all good here, lifting the tail as well.